bringing the people behind our food to life.
I just put in 45 apples. So that's the ground up apples. And we close the bag on it and then put this on top. And this is the actual pressing process. So the juice is coming out down there.
Can I help? That's the real thing right there.
That's the real thing. Well, you want a mix of apples. A single apple gives you a real bland tasting cider. So you use different apples that taste differently and you get a real complex taste from it. And this is what's left over.
And what do you do with that? Anything?
Compost it.